A little bit earlier, we had talked about how there were really two important composers in the Stan Kenton Orchestra that contributed most of the material in the early to mid-1950s. You met one of them earlier, that was Bill Russo. Now you're going to meet the other one. One of the most creative arrangers, composers jazz has ever known. Bill Holman.